This is Scott Farms 2021 cotton harvest. This is one of their CP690s. Out picking a field of cotton down here in the Faceville community, south of Bainbridge, Georgia. They also have a CP770 in the same field running, but for some reason he's running from me today. He drove by this road as I was picking six rows as I was pulling up. As soon as I get over the out in the field and set up, he pulls off and has to change a roll of a wrap in the back. I said, well, not a big issue. He'll start back and I can get some more shots of him, because I tried to catch him yesterday and didn't get a single shot. But no, he gets his wrap changed and he hauls ass to the other side of the dang field where they've got some cotton over there that's left to pick. But I'm going to shoot a couple videos of this 690 working, and I'm going over there where he's at. They've already picked every other pass down through this field, so they don't have too much more to pick out here anyway. But as hard as it was to get over on the side of this field, I'm going to shoot a little video while I'm here. I done been through briars and wait a minute vines and everything else. They also have working out in this field an 8R310 pulling a modest SPC6 stalk puller chopper. That's it running right in front of the combine now. And an 8370R pulling a modest round module carrier or grapple, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's hard to believe that they can, the 8370Rs are their oldest tractors that they've got as far as tractors that they actually do production work with. They still have some older tractors that they keep around the shop, I think, but the 8370Rs are their 2018 models. These 8Rs are 2020 and 2021 models. I look for these 8370Rs to probably disappear after probably this fall, coming fall of 22 or the summer of 2022. They'll probably go in as trades on some new 8R370s. And nobody around here runs the 8R400s. Or the 410s or the 8400Rs. None of them want to give up their IVT transmissions. They say that E23 is a strong transmission. It's in the 8400s, but for doing the type of work that they do, these things picking peanuts, and they like that variable speed transmission.